guys, what is going on? Welcome back to another vlog on the David Hammond YouTube channel, you beautiful people. Hopefully you guys are having an amazing day. Yes, we're outside in the Garden of Eden. Do you guys remember this? This is exactly what we called it last year. I know there are no leaves at this moment, but guys, it is getting warmer out, hence the hoodie. The grass is greener, the sky is bluer, the air is fresher, guys. Things are heating up, so let's get it going. Anyways, guys, in today's video, I wanted to speak of something that I have been doing consciously, but really unconsciously. I think the world has just been purging and doing this one thing to find our truth as men in particular. And I really know this can help you because honestly, guys, these past couple weeks, I've had so many transformations and I'm actually, for the first time in a while, excited for what's to come. And so guys, with that said, oh, and before we go, we got that fresh white hoodie. I usually don't wear white because they get dirty with the sweats from Edge, coupon code Hammond. Y'all know the flex, guys. Let's get it going. Anyways, in today's video, guys, all right, let me rest on this. Guys, this one thing that has really been dawning upon me, maybe it's this warmer energy, maybe it's the fact that it's spring cleaning, literally and metaphorically, but the topic I want to speak of in today's video, guys, is letting go to find your truth. Now, what the hell does that mean? Letting go to find your truth. That kind of sounds like an oxymoron, right? That sounds like it's backwards. You don't let go to find truth. And what I'm coming to realize, guys, now being 24 years old, even if you told me this advice last year, I would agree with you. You know, on paper, spiritually, that makes sense. But I just wasn't in the right mindset where now, guys, I'm beginning to realize and come back to the essence of who David Hammond truly is. And I say this to you guys, too, because we're all intertwined. I'll give you an example. Lately, I've been listening to audiobooks again, and by lately, I mean literally like today and yesterday, and the audiobook that I've been listening to is The Way of the Superior Man. Now, I've listened to this book, and I've read this book probably 3 to 4 times now. It's fantastic, but what this is bringing me back to is the self-development David who began his journey back when he was 15, 16 years old, when I would just walk in the forest with my dog. I would have no distractions. I didn't really have any problems at that time. I was living at home, guys, and I was embarking on this journey. The reason I bring that David back is because that David was untainted by the world. He didn't have biases or opinions or prejudices. It was completely him, native to who he is, his purpose, what he wanted to do. It was so pure, just like an untouched little budding sprouting from the ground, right? And again, whatever the reason may be, listening to this audiobook and just the season changing in and of itself, I'm beginning to realize who that David is. And just like that, we are back home. Let's get it going, guys. We are rocking here with 125. Come on, baby. Good timing because we got a bunch of groceries. Let's get it going, guys. Now, I'm not going to give you a quick food haul. You know what? I will. I'm going to make this literally 30 seconds because I've been doing a ton of talking. I got some clothes in the dryer. I got to clean up the kitchen. I got to do some edits. We got the gym, guys. Things are rolling and rolling. So let's go Insta food haul, time lapses, then check you after that. All right, guys. We got 6 packs of rice, half of them brown rice, half of them long grain wild. These are the no-name ones, way cheaper than Uncle Ben's. Fuck you, Mr. Uncle Ben, taking all my money. We got some lunch meat, a bunch of Kind bars, Lara bars. We got my favorite sauce, which is honey garlic. Put that on chicken, beef, anything. 2 coleslaws. This one is fire. We got a bunch of hot sauces. We got some Reign energy drinks. We got 2 sweet potato fries. We got some Sun Chips under there. We got some turkey bacon. We got 4 almond milks. We have another Sun Chip, 2 proteins of ground beef, 2 of chicken, 2 of pizzas. Yes, these are my late night snacks. If I don't have a meal, the macros actually aren't too bad. Good amount of protein, good amount of fat, good amount of carbs, last resort. We got some cheese, and I believe that's everything, as well as some cleaning supplies. So with that, let's put these away. Time lapses initiate, and I'll see you guys after. Got the tea in the self-developed mug. Y'all know the flex. Feeling good, guys. Come on. And if my face is a bit red, that's because I just went for a nice walk. Like I said, the weather is getting warmer. Even though it kind of looks very ominous, like it's going to rain, it's beautiful regardless. Anyways, guys, with that, let's jump back to the topic of today's video. Rediscovering who you are, who I am. Now, the thing is, guys, is your purpose right? The sentiment within you, your mission that is given to you by the universe, God, nature, whatever name you want to give it, is always there and it's never changing. You know, guys, when I first figured out what I wanted to do with my YouTube channel, Self-Developed, I was 15 years old, believe it or not. I watched some Elliot Hulse when I was in a dark time, and I knew from that get-go, it just lit a fire within me. Now, fast forward almost a decade, I'm doing just that, guys. The sentiment and the mission does not change. Now, alongside with that mission, maybe your hobbies, your passions, the type of music you like, just the person you are, the characteristics you have, those I do believe are intrinsic to you. Now, we can strengthen new characteristics and triple down on old ones, absolutely, but the sentiment, your genetic code, if you will, is always there. And for whatever reason, guys, just because of life, you know, going through difficult times, as I'm sure we all have, I began to lose that, and I began to almost pretend or maybe mold myself into someone that wasn't me. And what I mean by this, guys, is we let fear dictate who we become, right? I lost that inner sentiment, that inner grounding, that inner just basedness, you understand? Because I got too up in my head. I got too fearful due to the pandemic and many things going on, maybe with your relationships, your finances, whatever it is, guys. We all are gonna get into these states, you know, it's a part of life, but we lose that sense of who we are. And only as of recently, maybe because things are beginning to go back to normal, but I think really it's myself. I'm realizing I lost myself. I became too fearful, too reactive, too just emotional, and I need to come back down to who I am. And now coming back to who I am, like I said, it just feels so invigorating. It feels so familiar, like I'm at home. I understand again what my passions are, who I am, what I'm like, what I'm not like. And I believe the exact same thing is now happening to you. With that said, guys, let's get it going. It's a little bit later. Again, no ice cubes in here, so it doesn't make that shake noise, but it is what it is. We got our water. It is 3:49, guys. Gonna leave to the gym now. It closes at 6, which will be perfect. I'll have 2 hours, and I would shake this, but it's a Red Bull, and you know what happens when you shake this. Not a good idea. You guys know that I've transferred over to Red Bull instead of pre-workout, simply because, guys, the ghost pre-workout has been acting funny with me. You guys know I was holding a bunch of water in my face. I have no clue. I think they changed the chemical product, but you also can't get it now because it's sold out pretty much everywhere, so it didn't really matter. How to Beast pre-workout comes in very soon, guys. Literally, I think a month or less than a month away, so fingers crossed that works. It reacts well with me, which I'm thinking it will, because I know he's gonna make it a very good pre-workout. But in the meantime, not a problem, guys. We have Red Bull and rain. Doesn't make me react bad, so it is what it is. 80 milligrams of caffeine. Let's go, guys. Speaking of How to Beast, we got Edge. Come on, guys. We got that nice tank and those shorts, guys. Check the fit. This has literally been my fit as of late. We got the nice gray medium-sized tank with the high shorts, guys. Come on, I have this in gray and white, as well as their t-shirts, which are part of their new launch, guys, coming up very soon. By the time you're watching this, I believe it's April 21st, their launch, so very soon. Coupon code Hammond, y'all know the flex, guys. I freaking love this. I believe this is the enhanced tank top, guys, and yeah, it's kind of like a cool gym mesh material, and I love it. I have this, again, in gray for deadlifts and then white on squats. Are you guys weird like that? I color coordinate things because it just, I don't know, it makes me feel right inside. With that said, guys, let's get it going. Gym clip, it is a deadlift day. Pause, nothing too crazy. Full body, deadlift, rows, leg extensions, triceps, etc., etc. And yeah, the next vlog or the one after that will be a battle plan going into the show, as I'm literally like 3.5 weeks out at recording this, which is ridiculous, guys. So let's go, gym B-roll clip, and I'll check you back here, most likely, tomorrow. 3, 2, 1, go.
I hop out the car, leave the motor running. Why you always talking like you know something? Why you always talking, go and show 'em something? No stunt double, I do my own stunt. Could take a year off, still have that paper coming. Put like 10 on the 90, I keep it so on it. All in the club, we don't do no clubbing. Throw like 10 on the 90, I keep it so on it. Orange label, I might pop me too. I was getting money, but they didn't have a clue. Caught the Porsche coming powder blue. Hit the top, we don't need the rule. Fools, no, we made the rules. I'm with the club, posted by the marina. Eating fruits, looking at views that you never could dream of. Getting served all this paper, I'm not talking subpoena. Gotta flow like a river, but you won't find one that's cleaner.
And alright, guys, it is the next day, or sorry, it is 2 days later, guys. To be honest, the past day was just a work day, nothing too crazy. It was a little rough just internally and mentally, so I did not want to vlog, just had to get it done. But it is the next day, guys. After that, we're about to head to the gym. You guys know the flex. Come on, rocking that fresh edge. We got that tank. We got those damn joggers, guys. And a new launch, well, their newest launch coming up very soon. I believe the launch date is April 21st. So even when you guys are watching this, probably like maybe the next day or something like that, guys, they just sent me a new care package, guys. As you know, when I went to Austin, they gave me a few t-shirts and tanks. I just got more of their shorts and more tanks and more t-shirts, guys. Super stoked. I honestly think this is my favorite material of clothing. They're all mesh. Everything I got were the mesh tees, mesh tanks, and I literally wear them. Like, this is one too. This is from a previous launch, but I wear them every single day, plus their new shorts. I'm very excited, guys. If you were interested in picking anything up, make sure to use coupon code Hammond to save you 10%, guys. It supports me and their channel, but that is besides the point, guys. Let's get back to this video, bringing it all full circle. I definitely had some revelations this past day or so, and I want to share it with you guys. So, Red Bull, you guys know the flex. So, if I'm going to be completely honest with you guys, what inspired this video? You know, at the beginning of this video, I said it's the spring energy and change and things like that, which is true. That's not a lie. But there's something a little deeper now that I'm coming to realize that really stimulated this whole idea of coming back home, coming back to you, really who you are, guys, beyond the facade, the ego, the, you know, interpretations of what we have to do, like figuring out that younger self-development you when you were just starting fresh and pure, that sentiment, right? Really coming back in touch with those strengths. And what inspired that, guys, I'll be honest, is my, or are my, lack of relationships. As you guys know, I was in a relationship for close to 5 years. Her name was Adri, and I'll be completely transparent with you guys. The past year in particular, it has been very rocky. It has been on and off, and I haven't brought her onto the vlog or showed you guys because it wasn't really official, but we were kind of seeing each other dabbling with the idea of trying to make it work, and we did try to make it work, you know. Seemingly on the surface, it was working, guys, but just every time we tried, it seemingly just got worse and worse, and it kind of just felt like it was falling apart more and more, and we were trying to, like, put pieces together of like a puzzle that kept falling apart till recently, maybe, I don't know, a few weeks ago, a month ago, I think we just stopped talking completely. Now, I cannot predict the future. Maybe things will work out, maybe they won't. I am not God, I don't know what he is doing right now, and that is okay. The whole point of that inspires everything I'm speaking of here, guys. This is a time, and I know so many people in my life right now that are going through this exact separation, maybe from your family, relationships, whatever it may be, and I believe that, not even I believe, I know that is how God works on us, and that's what inspired this video. These past couple weeks, by being fully alone, right, you know, to myself, has really kind of held a mirror up to show me everything that I am and everything that I like about myself and everything that I don't like. It's been a massive growing lesson, and I do believe, guys, that if any of you resonate with this, you are currently out of a relationship or you're very confused, maybe you've lost a friend group or, you know, you stopped talking to family and you just feel very isolated, let this video be a reminder and inspiration to you that God is working on you. I truly believe it. I know this, and it's not always easy. Like I said, yesterday was a pretty fucking rough day, man. Just more kind of stuff I had to deal with, which is okay. It's all part of the process, but that's how God works on us. And God works on us best when we are alone, guys. And that's what this whole video is about. And so, guys, that is it. I know temporarily in the moment when you are alone, when things seemingly break off with relationships or with family or anything that's just comfortable, right? Anything related to mother, this is really what it is. Familiarity, pleasure, comfort. When God takes you away from that and brings you into the realmhood of manhood, right, of patriarchy. This is called atonement with Father in the Hero's Call to Adventure. That's how he works on you. So even though tricky, look at these times as just that, as a growing period, as you connecting with God. In fact, I just received a DM today saying, hey, David, how do I best connect with God? I've been really resonating with your videos. And I said, meditate, be alone, have the intention. You being alone by default will strengthen that connection, guys. And really that connection is to yourself, your deepest self. Just like I said, you, when you first began your self-development journey, untainted by anything, you were very pure, you were very connected to life at that moment, and that is what's happening right now, guys. So if it feels confusing and stressful and lonesome, I promise you God is working on you and he is strengthening your connection to him, whatever that word means to you, guys. The universe, life, yourself, I don't care, it's all one and the same thing. So that is that, guys. Let's keep growing. I'm in it with you. I want you to know that this is not me on the other end of the spectrum, you know, looking down and telling you guys I'm in this shit with you, going through it, and that's why we're all gonna make it through. Anyways, guys, if you enjoyed today's video, make sure to give it a thumbs up, comment, and subscribe. I'll finish it here, guys, on the final plugs. If you guys would like to work with me, you know the flex. One-on-one coaching spots are open. Come join the team. I love working with you guys on a personal level, whether it's on topics like this, strengthening your spiritual health, your fitness, your business, your mindset, and then relationships, guys. Or there is group coaching, which is the workshop, guys. You can check out one of May coming up very soon for one-hour calls with myself and a small group of men. Go learn everything about it down below to see if you're a good fit. And finally, guys, we have our course. You guys know what's up. Over 3 hours long, improving every area of your life. Go download the free half an hour version below to get a teaser. See if you guys fuck with it before getting the full one, and I'll finish it there, guys. Let's keep growing. I'll check you in the next vlog. We're making moves. Don't you worry. The great wave is coming, but it happens in solitude first. Before a plant sprouts with all its other brothers and sisters, it has to do it alone first through the dirt. All dark, alone, and afraid. But once that motherfucker pops, he realizes he was never fucking alone, all right? Hashtag we're all plants in this bitch. Thank you guys. Till then, much love. Peace.